Are we in the picture?
I don't know.
Can you see it? No, I can't see that far.
Yeah, we're right in the middle.
First video of the year! Yay!
Aloha Makapohana, it's RJ with the first video of 2023. In this video, we have a lot of good news to share with you. Things that have happened to us in the past couple of weeks, and a lot of programs and events that are coming up in the next couple of months. So stick around and we'll share it with you in a second. So one of the first pieces of news we'd like to share is the addition of our newest canoe, Kaia'ulu, which means community in Hawaiian. And it's a Pu'akea Malolo, and we raised money and did some fundraising, and finally Makapo gets its own ultralight canoe. We're really excited this year to be able to use it in the upcoming races. To everyone who donated over the past couple of years, we really wanted to thank all of you for making this possible, and we'd like to show you some footage from the blessing from a couple days ago.
To have Billy move next to Blake, right?
So, it is fitting that this canoe is named Community because for about 16 years, the NAC family has welcomed people with disabilities of all types, especially 5 blind guys who decided to do an 18-mile race in Kona. 4 of us, I think 3 of us are here today. Billy allowed us to push our potential. People could not enter for their first race ever.
You had a disabled steersman, by the way.
The second piece of news that we'd like to share is the addition of 2 new board members. Makapo is very proud to announce that Dr. Margaret Moodian and Dr. Rochelle Murphy have agreed to join Makapo's board of directors and bring their experience to help grow our programs to help more and more blind, visually impaired, and people with all disabilities get on the water. Makapo is also excited to share that we have a documentary being made about 3 of our paddlers. Camp 5 Films is the documentary company that will be working with us this year, and the focus of the film is to track the progress of Efren, Chuck, and myself as we train for 3 big races this year. And the first one is coming up in a couple of weeks, which is the Wild Buffalo Relay, and we'll be racing a 1-man canoe from Avalon back here to the NAC, which is about 31 miles. But we should be able to do it in about 5 and a half hours. And so Look out for those announcements, and the race date is April 2nd. So this year, Makapo, of course, is gonna start the season with the NAC Makapo Outrigger team training, I think starting in a couple of days. We always start training the adult team around the time change. They'll be doing 3 races this year in the Scora series, 2 in San Diego and 1 in Marina Del Rey. And of course, they'll be racing the new canoe and hopefully building on the success from last year. We'll be starting the Keiki Crew program, and the Keiki Crew program will be a weekly program that runs all the way till September. The Keiki Crew is our program for kids with disabilities of all types. It's for kids ages 8 and up, and it meets weekly starting in April and goes all the way till September. And the program focuses not only on paddling and physical activity, but we'll be doing some beach activities as well that focuses on social emotional growth, leadership skills, and mindfulness. So if you have any questions about that, please check the website and look out for news about the Keiki Crew in the coming weeks. So it's pretty obvious we have a lot of things going on, and we have a lot of things to be excited about in the next coming weeks. Everyone's asking when is the next Ohana Day, and we'll be planning one probably in April. And if you have a group that would want to come out and paddle with us, please check out the website as well for that information. We can be reached at www.makapo.org. If you need to email us, that email address has always been the same. It's info@makapo.org. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and then we'll see you all in the next video. Aloha.